Hi, I'm Justin Vivian Bond, and I'm thrilled to be reading Candy Darling, Dreamer, Icon, Superstar by Cynthia Carr. It's a wonderful book, and it's an honor to be reading it. All she had to do was walk into a room and crowds parted before the goddess. So thought a young filmmaker who watched one night in a bar as Candy Darling made the most stunning entrance he'd ever seen. A Madonna wrapped in head-to-toe brown crepe. When she lifted a cigarette to her lips, three men immediately extended flames to light it. She was ravishing. It was April 1972, and Candy Darling was nearing the pinnacle of her singular career. She wasn't just a Warhol superstar. She would soon appear in a Tennessee Williams play, in a Richard Avedon photo in Vogue, in Lou Reed's most iconic song, in a Werner Schroeder masterpiece opening at the New York Film Festival. All of this at a time when few transgender people were even visible.